Well, that's it right there, but you can't really tell that it's eclipsed, and you're not supposed to look at it.
Let me see it again.
Okay. Here we are in the backyard. Wave high. You can't tell, but it's really dark.
For such a sliver, actually, it's quite bright.
It's quite bright.
And it's such a sliver.
And it's
there.
A sliver.
And Jim and I are here off into the shadows, you know, because we don't really want to look at it. But there it is somewhere.
It's getting awful funky right
now. It's getting kind of funky right now. You can't tell.
But it looks like like a steely kind of evening. What do you think, Jim?
Yeah.
Gene?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What about you, Lila?
Well, I'm just still looking. I'm waiting for something.
Okay. And Peggy's about to fall asleep. Wake her up. Wake up. There she's awake. All right.
Peggy's over there protecting her retina.
She's protecting her retina. We got our glasses here now. You can see it. People are out in the birds are going crazy. Look at them.
Are they?
The birds are flying upside down.
Sure they are.
Cats and dogs are living together.
Cats and dogs together.
Anarchy.
It's anarchy. Oh, the neighbors.
Birds are flying upside down.
The neighbors are out too high. Okay.
Willie's been saying that all week long.
The birds flying upside down.
Yeah.
And thanks for having us over, Steve.
Oh, yes, it was my pleasure to have all
right, now, everybody, we'll see you.